we were honored when they said, we would like to debut our new Ralph Simmons collection with you. And so the fabrics you see when you have a chance, these are all new debut from Ralph. Yeah, Houdini for me is it's a very personal point. Besides working with my husband and partner, Philip, we've been together since, I don't know, 96, 20 years. the only person I can truly get along with and have fun with and collaborate with is Stefan. Stefan is my dear friend. He's almost like a brother that I don't have, actually. So, the idea of color, the idea of color is it's a very interesting thing. I don't want to bore you, but I came across a very interesting working relationship that Ray Kawakubo from Comme des Garçons has with Julian Dees. Julian Dees is the person that comes up with these fantastical hair pieces for her during every show. But they communicate through words or where they're at mentally, but she doesn't show him what she's doing and he doesn't show her what he's thinking. And only the week before the fashion show, they come together and do this magnificent work. And this is how they collaborate. And so it's about really this feeling, this synergy, this understanding. So when we did the first colors, it's not groundbreaking anymore, the neon red, we were the first. E15 was really the first, not Tom Dixon. Okay, that was the afterwards. Then there was a monochromatic palette, but you know what? It's very easy. When you get Stefan's energy, then you know what his energy can translate into, what tone, what color. For me, color is not about being pretty or this or that or what's in the millennial pink or whatever. For me, it's about communicating, and often it's about your cultural reference, your what you like and what you feel, and how to talk without talking. You talk through color. So people that don't understand color, they feel color. And I always say this to every designer, into things that you do like. And that's the thing, there's the emotional side of color.